Inamin ni Pangulong Rodrigo Duterte na totoong mayroong Davao Death Squad, pero hindi raw siya ang utak ng grupo. Ayon sa Pangulo, binuo ang DDS noong kasagsaga ng martial law bago pa man siya naging mayor ng Davao City. Sinabi ng Pangulong Duterte, inatasan daw ang grupo na labanan ng mga unit ng rebelding grupong New People's Army.
It was a organized to combat the yung Sparo noon sa Davao. And you can ask the people, the old guys there. It was then known as the DDS martial law. Yung nagbabanatan yung Sparo pati. But anyway, rather than sound to be apologizing, well, I will answer for my misdeeds. And I can go to, I can rot in prison for the right. For the right, you say so. Huwag naman yung basta itapon mo na lang lahat.